Porkchop.
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Fast, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you bested me the last time we met...
While you save the orphans.
Got it! It's fun!
Roger that.
Got it!
job well done.
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Hey, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
I have to reset the house.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool! We can go there?
Really?
Let's go!
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise!
I, Mayor Ham, hereby make you the Sheriff of Woody's Roundup. Congratulations! You're now in charge of bringing order and prosperity to our... So, bring in some gold and new toys to spruce up the place. Come on, get a move on.
Well, if it's a sheriff you need, you sure came to the right toy.
All right. Let's start out by breaking down a shack room for some new buildings. You get a mission, it appears in your mission list. Let's check it out. The mission list keeps track of all the missions you get. Choose a mission and take a look. The mission details help you complete a mission. If you need extra help, use the compass. How about trying that compass out in this mission? Hey, you see that compass in the right corner there? It'll point to where you need to go. All right, now go do it. Great job. You just completed a mission and earned some gold. And gold where that came from if you complete missions for the folk town. This beacon shows what a toy has a new mission for you.
I ain't seen
high. Yeah, this little guy's just arrived from Sector 4. I'm afraid his green head's gonna get sunbleached if we don't get him a hat. Toss him at the hat shop, and he'll go inside. Now, pick a hat for this fella. Ah, looks great. Dress up the passport and play your flight. Sheriff, I'm gonna add paint him up. Back to the story. Perfect. Back to the story. You've got a friend in me. You've got.
I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it...
We'll find his time. I like it, cowboy!
Yee-haw! Let's do this!
Thank you.
It's for the left.
Oh, hey. Well, I haven't found Andy's cell phone, but I have discovered a new smell.
Yee-haw!
Yeah, I'll keep looking.
You really swept me off my feet. Oh.
We got the cell phone. Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rexus.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on. Going to get it down.
Sir, I believe we can help. My men are deployed throughout the room but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge. Hey there.
Men, where are you? Sound off.
Right here, Sarge.
I'm up here, sir.
Here, sir. Here!
Thank you. Objective reached. Objective reached.
All right. Right.
Good work. Get that phone to Andy's room. We'll find Rex and catch up you there.
Yeah, you heard him, man. Move, move, move!
Found here somewhere, sir.
Rex, you were supposed to get the phone and come right...
No!
The Buzz Lightyear game!
We haven't played this in years.
Yeah, I made it to the Gamma Quadrant. I'm almost Zurg's fortress.
Guys, come on. We need to get back.
Rex, we know you can defeat him. Just do it quickly.
Check your maneuvering. Entering debris field.
system.
Jetpack overheating.
Proceeding on foot.
Scanners are picking up atmospheric anomalies. Buzz Lightyear, come in.
Can't talk now.
Signs point to this planet as the location of Zerg's fortress. There seems to be no sign of its own life anywhere.
Floating crystal!
Defense perimeter reached.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Ha! These are gonna stop me, Zerg.
Not today, sir.
Ow!
Good work.
What appears to be some sort of thing. Buzz Lightyear, mission log. I've arrived at Zurg's fortress.
Thank you.
Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
Zerg security system, and I'm proceeding towards a central control room.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Don't count on it, sir.
We tried our hardest to get Andy to play with us, but it just didn't work. Probably because I wasn't consulted about the plan.
Our only options were to go into storage in the attic.
Or get thrown in the trash!
Well, we decided to go to Sunnyside Daycare, where we met a slew of new toys, including a cuddly bear named Lotso.
He smelled like strawberries!
Up ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find. So make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun.
Hey there!
Nice!
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
Bullseye.
Two and three.
Yeah! Aha! Hi-yah! Wait, that's not right.
Yeehaw!
Bullseye! To infinity and beyond! Bullseye, to infinity and beyond! Aha! Bullseye, to infinity and beyond! Aha!
Which toy?
Right?
Yeehaw!
Yeah! What?
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
Bullseye. Bullseye. Infinity and beyond! Hi-yah! Wait, that's not right.
Yeehaw!
Yeah! Ready? Hi-yah! Wait, that's not right.
Yeehaw!
Aha! Yeah! Hi-yah! Wait, that's not right.
Yeehaw!
Hi-yah! That's not right.
Yeehaw!
Yeah! Bullseye! To infinity and beyond!
Could have been worse.
Ugh. I think I'll leave the horseback riding to Woody.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
I've never...
So, have you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer Challenge? Here's a download.
follow the driving course from the Teeny Racer and smash through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer.
Ooh, glad I don't stay in this room.
I usually specialize in avoidance maneuvers.
Which toy do you think is worth?
Spots here.
I'm impressed.
Here's, I have successfully completed your racing challenge.
Cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Ready when you are. How many aliens are there? How many aliens are there? Take that!
Yeah.
Nice. You held them off good.
You almost had me there. I'm impressed.
Wow, that was really something.
Now, I just know we can be friends.
As wonderful as Sunnyside was, Woody still felt like he should be with Andy at college. So, he made it out of Sunnyside, but was found by Bonnie, who took him home for a tea party.
It was coffee, not tea, but you guys know how all that went since you were there.
You got a friend in me.
Oh, hello there, cowboy man. I love your cow vest. Want some more coffee?
Yes, ma'am. With some sugar and cream and cinnamon, please.
Of course. Here you go.
Look
out! It's the witch!
Ah!
The coffee is pouring and it won't stop!
Oh, no! The witch just shrunk you! What is she doing?
My mocha will get you and your cowboy boots, too.
Coffee everywhere!
Has one caffeinated imagination.
Ha! There she is again!
You'll never make it across my sea of caffeine! I've got magic! You can't defeat me! You can't defeat me! You may have defeated my coffee, but you'll never survive outer space!
Phew, we made it! You escaped the witch's trap, cowboy! Look, a spaceship! We can use it to get away!
Warning, engine room is down. Repeat, engine room is down.
My battery!
Emergency power restored.
Battery cases! Where are the batteries? Another battery!
Magic will always fire.
Interstellar coordinates activated. Launch controls online.
All right!
Oh, Mr. Cowboy, you're so brave!
more battery to go.
Back at the daycare, we soon found out that Sunnyside wasn't sunny for everybody.
Lotso locked us in jail.
Without giving us our free phone call, neither.
That left us with only one choice, to bust out. First, we had to take out their surveillance. Speaking of fishing, did you know that there are dozens of acceptable methods for baiting a fishing hook?
Never mind who I am, cowboy. Just listen up. Lotso and his gang have reprogrammed Buzz and incarcerated Rex, Slinky, Ham, and Jesse in high security cells. So if you want to spring them, watch out for spotlights and patrolling trucks. Oh yeah, and if you spot it, an alarm will sound. Good luck.
Thank you.
Star Command, stop messing with my comlink. I'm on a serious mission. Freeze! Go no further!
Oh, hey! Surprise!
Do not test my patience. I have a laser, and I will use it. Don't move!
We come in peace.
Wah-ha-ha!
Thank you.
I'm Woody. Just doing my job.
Woody, am I glad to see you.
Slinky?
Shh. Oh, sorry.
Wobbly wagon trains. Hey, howdy, hey. I'm Woody. Just doing my job. Wobbly wagon trains. Calm down. Help us here.
Free to go. Meet at the castle, but watch out for Buzz.
You got it, partner.
Mission log. The prisoners have conspired. They're pretending to know me. Their actions are confusing, but ultimately futile.
Want to sound the alarm.
I'm busting you out. We'll rendezvous at the castle and then get out of here.
You got it, Woody. We escaped Sunnyside but ended up in a garbage truck that hauled us to the city dump. We got dropped down a conveyor belt headed for a giant shredder
that was fixing to fertilize the landfill with our slurried remains.
I get nauseous just thinking about it.
You've got a friend in me. When the road.
This story is so great. I don't want it to end.
Miles and miles.
Help those toys! I'll stop this machine!
Ah!
Help him! They can't run back to them!
The shredding zone approaches. Gravity eludes me. Shredder. I'll never reach my destination. Eric, we will be diced. This location is unknown.
That's it, Jesse.
We will be shredded.
Guys, work with me!
Boss, help those toys! I'll stop this machine!
Shredder.
Help them! They can't run back to them!
Help! We have been misled.
Guys, work with me. That's it, Jesse. Help me help you!
Boss, help those toys! I'll stop this machine!
Help them! They can't run back to us!
We will be cut into many pieces!
Help me help you! Faster! Go faster!
The shredding zone approaches.
I almost got it!
Goodbye, my friends.
You'll have to hurry!
Buzz, help those toys! I'll stop this machine!
We will be shredded. Diced.
Help them! They can't run back to us!
Faster! Go faster!
The shredding zone approaches. We have been misled!
Guys, work with me!
Farewell, my friend. Shredder.
That's it, Jesse!
Bye, my friend.
Why is it going faster?
Run for it! Jesse, hurry!
I almost got it!
Oz, help those toys. I'll stop this machine.
Help them! They can't run faster!
Save us!
Faster! Go faster!
We have been misled.
Go,
go, go! Oh, no!
I almost got it!
Guys, work with me! That's it, Jesse!
Help us!
Why is it going faster?
Run for it!
Good work, Jesse!
Rex! Pam! Blinky, where are you?
There they are, stuck under a pile of trash on the conveyor belt!
We can get them, but we have to work together. Woody, you stay on the air ducts. Jess, you traverse the pipes. And I'll stick to the catwalks.
This can't be the end.
I need to be able to lower this bridge.
We're stuck!
Ready when you are. Woody, is there a switch that would lower this?
I could do this every day.
Hey, howdy, hey, I'm Woody.
Help us! Help us! Help us!
Get us out of here!
Howdy.
Help us!
Help us!
I'm
see a lever?
All right! Hey there!
Help!
Hey!
In the end, we worked together to save ourselves and got back home safe and sound.
Then Andy entrusted us to Bonnie, which is how we got here. Any questions?
Yeah. What about Bonnie's story of the haunted bakery?
Yeah! You left out one of the best parts!
You didn't tell us about the haunted bakery?
Haunted bakery?
I want to hear!
Me too!
Go ahead and tell him, Ham.
Okay, settle down. So, what happened is that a quaint little bakery got built right on top of a graveyard. Disgruntled phantoms possess the baked goods. Imagine a land where food eats people.
Food eats people?
He's on a roll.
It was a full moon and the muffins were getting restless. They had already eaten all the townsfolk, but were still hungry for more.
Oh no! The haunted muffins have eaten everyone!
Eight muffins.
Those ghostly baked goods don't stand a chance.
Yeah!
Imagination.
Thank you.